Mercè. Welcome to the Meet the Brain series.
Hi, Phil. Thank you.
So please could you tell us, what is your research interest?
So my interest is in understanding how the brain circuits work so that I can modulate them to cure diseases.
What's exciting about it?
Because you get to understand how each of the brain circuits, which is a function, and you can assess which are the symptoms related to the dysfunction.
And how do you reach your research goals?
So I use different techniques. I use optogenetics, calcium imaging, and also behavior. So I always relate to behavior.
And who are your partners in your research?
So I work together with photonics people, so my molecular biologist, cell biologist.
Cool. How can your research change the world?
Because if we can understand how the brain works, which are the circuits involved, then we can cure diseases.
What other discipline synergizes well with your research?
All of them. So especially photonics, physics, but also medical, but anyone.
Do you collaborate with industry?
Yes.
Does your research have real-world applications?
We do basic science, so we set all the bases so that other people can develop innovation.
Okay. And what's next in your field of research?
To modulate circuits non-invasively.
How do you celebrate a new paper being published?
We always go for a nice lunch with all the people involved.
Nice. Who or what is your inspiration?
My family.
What's the best thing that has happened in your career?
To meet all the people that I've met along all my travelings.
How many countries have you visited during your traveling, during your research career?
A lot during conference, two. So I stayed in USA and also Germany living.
What would you say to your younger self when you were starting your scientific career?
Perseverate and enjoy the way.
And what do you think will be the next big thing in neuroscience?
As I said previously, so to modulate circuits non-invasively, so everything without surgeries.
That's great. Thanks, Mercè.
Thank you.